Is T.I. guilty? Look at that. The same one that called her nigga. Welcome back, Living Ovation, DHayes Production, man. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Make sure y'all like it. Hit that notification bell. Make sure y'all subscribe to my other channels too. And also follow my Instagram and my Twitter, which will be in the link in the description. And the full video right here will be in the link in the description. Today, we's watching Tokyo Jetz, Know the Rules, featuring T.I. T.I., he's in my top 10 of all time. I don't care what y'all gotta say. That video's coming out soon, too. So stay tuned. That's gonna be long. Tokyo Jetz, underrated. I got her over Cardi B, bro. I like her bars. I like the way she spits, storytelling. Hey, it's my opinion. If y'all got a problem with it, dick. She just underrated, bro. Just like Lola Monroe, underrated. Gangsta Boo, one of the ghosts, one of OG female rappers, underrated, but we're about to get to this new song, Know the Rules, featuring T.I. I know T.I. a controversial thing. I don't think T.I. guilty, to be honest, but because the lady story not matching up, but that's something else. But let's go.
Lady. I know we all got niggas that we tired of, whether it be a baby daddy, a boyfriend, or even a husband. But I, Tokyo Jetz, the CEO.
Know this intro about to be cringe, man. Come on now.
Fuck Nigga Free Incorporated will show you how to handle these fuck niggas so that they won't play with you or the next bitch ever again. Whether you want to keep it small and slash his tires or do something big like blow that nigga shit up, we gonna show you how to do it and where to start. So feel free to give us a call at Fuck Nigga Free Incorporated so we can handle that fuck nigga and he won't play with you ever again. Period.
Call 1-800-FUCK-NIGGA-FREE for your free consultation.
Why they got the robotic man? Okay. Are they using that, what you call that Tupac beat?
Dress, put my wits, which one of boss when I'm that bitch. Hang with shooters, they gon' step. From the field, that boy like step. Took a chance with on myself. If he talk crazy on the neck, to the fingers damn protected, like a shower. Get on with no back and forth, that's what I mean. And trying to spash, need a reason. He gon' step, don't need no mileage. He at church or at a party. No peace if I won't be. Change my number, trying to scratch the same wood. Spent your block if you a smart bitch, you'll watch it. Call Chichi, it's a problem. Follow him clean and he gon' mop it. That boy got butter fingers. When it's issues, he gon' drop it. Beat a bitch up out of bags. Green light him at the spot. Freaky bitches, set him up. Call him lacking, getting top. Bitch, eat that dick up. No mistake, don't need no hiccup. Probably need to watch my temple, cause when call that boy gon' stick up. No niggas dead, bro. That'll leave you dead, bro. Give a fuck about who you is. I put that on your dead folks, nigga.
Shit, what time is it in here, man? Man, I'm telling you. This is by the greatest display of misandry I have seen in quite some time. They're trying to put hard legs out of business.
Excuse me, Miss Brazil.
Ain't no use in trying to talk to them.
Nobody spoke to me all day.
I'm telling you, boss lady, get them all riled up, and next thing you know, they won't be needing a hard leg for nothing.
Hey, what's up, Cotton Candy? What's... Oh, my God. This is going to walk around and be thick like that and don't speak to...
You're making it worse.
Why they walking so hard? Excuse me, sweetheart. How you doing? My name's Miguel.
See, the only reason I'm here, see, because this is the only job where I can drink and not get a problem. You know what I mean? I ain't got to have no problem.
You
I can
got
drink
no weed on you, dude.
I got a little bit in the car. You need a little something?
Hey, what's going... Hey! You done walked through here 2 or 3 times and ain't said nothing.
I don't know why she do that with her knees knocking the way they is on the way back and forth.
Big ass shoe.
Okay, now ain't nobody playing this serious shit. No, my independent bad bitches feel this shit. Little girls ever want her own business. But Tokyo finna tell you what the business is.
First off, fuck your bitch and the clique you claim. Ain't no conversation, we don't mention names. Ayy, we keep on coming while we running for your jewels. Steady gunning, keep on busting at them fools. Bitch, you know the rules. I had a pussy, I can see it in his face. Make him beg me just to eat it on his knees. He says grace. Think it's sweet, they catch you with him. Right out of lace, talk shit and back it up. Geek squad, I make them up. I ain't worried about no beef, bitch. I can walk through in the spot. I'ma sign them if they tweaking. I'm just trying to make them pop. Hoes love throwing subs, sending at you really with it. Name dropping in them songs. We know you ain't really spinning. Get from round, bitch. You wear your glove for dress up. See me like a ghost. Tell that bitch to pick his head up. Had a baby in 19, 2020. Ain't no let up. Call whoever better. Gives me, tell that nigga it's a setup. And fuck who ain't around. No regret. came to my respect, ho. Moved to the bird, still plugged in the ghetto. Real ass bitch, get respected by the biggest. Heard she dropped the line, I ain't tripping, she ain't with it, fuck nigga.
Okay, now ain't nobody playing this shit, serious shit. No, my independent bad bitch, feel the shit. Little girls ever wanna own business it. But Tokyo finna tell you what the business is.
First off, fuck your bitch and the click you claim. Ain't no conversation, we don't mention names, ayy.
Wait, so T.I.'s on the bridge? And that's the hook? Okay.
We keep on coming while we running for your jewels. Steady gunning, keep on busting at the fools, bitch, you know the rules.
We know why we here, right?
Yes.
If you don't, I'm gonna remind you. Rule number one, these niggas ain't shit, right?
Yes.
Rule number two, they daddies weren't shit. The niggas before that nigga weren't shit.
Right.
They come from a long line of ain't shit ass niggas.
And then just keep going on.
Say that.
So no matter what you say, he ain't gonna be shit, right?
Right. Right.
And your baby might look like your baby daddy, but don't let him be like that fuck nigga.
Period. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
These niggas be broke as fuck. And cheap as fuck. Yeah. You ain't gotta buy that fuck nigga no PS5.
No.
He can't fuck for PS5 mini.
It's cringy. Hey, but let's yeah. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. My rating. I give it a good 6 out of 10. Sounds kinda confusing, bro. T.I. ain't got no verse, bro. I'm kinda mad about that. I'm kinda disappointed. But hey, Tokyo Jetz underrated. I just don't like this, you know, the message. Cringy, because if we ain't nothing, then what's you? What is you? Y'all expect all that. Okay. But